There were no other cards to take. There were no other cards to take.
You're kidding me?
You say, let's try an experiment. You grab the cards, you say, cut half the cards for me, please, which they do. Great, you take the other half for yourself. At this point, you ask the spectator to run through the pack and to casually push out any card anywhere in the pack, which they do. You do the same. You say, to avoid any sleight of hand on your part or mine, I'll grab yours, you grab mine. Okay, just leave it right there on the top where no one can do any funny business. The odds of these cards being the same color, 50-50. But the same color and the same number, that's almost impossible. These are red.
No!
Now you're not going to stop there. You tell the spectator, you know what, let's up the ante here. We're going to do this again. So the same idea, have the spectator run through the pack, push out any random card, and again, you grab theirs, they grab yours. Put it right there. We found the two red aces. The odds of these being the black aces, well, that would be impossible.
Oh, nice, man.
That is insane.
Now, do you think he had a free choice? The spectator says yes. Fact is, they did not have a free choice. In fact, there were no other cards you could have chosen. Literally, there were no other cards you could have chosen.
You had free choice, yes? But you didn't. You know why? There are no other cards.
Man, no!
Oh, wow.
There are no other cards to choose. You can't.
Oh my god. That is insane.
It's a three-phase building miracle with an ending they'll never forget. This is Alpha Deck. Let's see.
Gonna be the
come on.
One.
Oh!